If you look at the city generally, now 80% of it has been destroyed. If said there is no city wall long ago, there could have been no Kano by now.